biggest game of the season tonight, Meridian. We got them at home. Falcons coming off a huge win against Eastern, and their spirits are sky high as they take the field. It is game time. We're back at Falcons Field after a long time away at our sister home field at Liberty, if you can imagine. They've had 4 home games there this year because of weather conditions. Oh, a big send. Blocked, and the Falcons are going right to work. They're in their pink uniforms tonight. We are just a minute or two underway here. The Falcons were playing like gasoline thrown on a fire last night. That's about the best analogy I could give you. It was really something to see. Can they repeat it tonight? We're going to find out. That's Lily Ratana Rodriguez, number 13. She'll dump it down low and back. They had a team dinner in preparation for tonight's game. They received the praise from their coaches last night. So everything is in place for a great performance for Falk here. The question is, can they deliver it 2 nights in a row? Borg handling the ball. She had 2 goals last night. She got hacked. Walk your ball. Oh, nice swivel. That was as good a move as it gets. Lock. You should have seen her last night, man. She was really something else. And she cracked the back of the backboard for the 7th goal, and it was really something. Rodriguez dishes it out, dumps it in low, sends it across. Falkir looking for a corner if they can get it. Well, that play backfired, but Georgia Grady, she had a career game last night, and she's on her way to maybe another one tonight. But that's kind of stop. One of those have to's. Yeah. Here she comes. Right in. Oh, man. One more time. A good send. Falkir lost to Meridian at their home field, 1-0. It was a very tight, well-played match. It looks like we're going to have another one of those tonight. Six and a half minutes remaining, no score. And a good outlet pass. Good quick passes by Falkir gets them out of trouble. A big drive. Okay, Meridian getting their offensive opportunity. They're at the Falkir 20. Lock. Good stop by Gorg. Fuck your defense, looking good. No score. Still in this first period. Well, she's got to go indirect. That should get whistled. A good push. We are down to 3 minutes remaining in this first period. And that looks like that may be Falkir ball. It is. This will be Rodriguez. Finds her target. Lock. And a good send. Gorg has sent two, looking for a messenger. And a penalty corner. Under 2 minutes, no score here at Kellyken Field. Fauquier with a must-win game. And a shot. Penalty corner for up here. Gorg sends it in. And a score! Number 12! Holy smokes! And that is the end of the first quarter. Took my breath away. Zoe Corboy puts the Falcons out. Calling the captains for a little chat. Begins second quarter action. Zoe Corboy brought the Falcons to their feet and the fans in the stands. Off a penalty corner with a rocket shot that scored. Settle, exhorting her team to keep the pace going. All right. Meridian will try to answer back. And Fauquier knows it. Footed save by Maria Camarca. Right there. That was so good it turned into an outlet pass. Corboy, who scored, dumps it up the left side. She finds Locke. And Lockle, oh, and that could be a green one. They called a green card. You got to be 5 yards back. So that'll be 2 minutes on the bench. And a drive by Locke, who's found her big stick late in the season. Fauquier will continue. They got that 2 minute advantage. Locke knows it, and there's a penetrating shot. This is Settle, the scoring leader for the team, the one who day in, day out produces the scoring results. A big send in. Rodriguez. Wins that battle. Oh, and a good pivot. Good job. Fauquier's defense is stingy. Settle is pressing that five yard limit. I call that more like 4.5, but she's getting away with it, so she's going to keep doing it. Rodriguez. Meridian's doing the same. It's very tight defense. And they're working the sideline. Ariel finds its target. A good send and cut off. Here, continuing. Penalty corner, Falk here. A good send. Six minutes remaining. Falkir is controlling the tempo and pace of the game. That will turn over. Minutes, 30 seconds remaining. Falkir leading. Settle. She's tall, she's strong, she's going to win one-on-one battles as she did there. And a good push. Falkir is flooding their defensive zone, which is Smart Field Hockey. But Meridian has had difficulty getting inside positions. A big, that's Maisie Shaw coming in the lineup. She's got a couple of important goals she's scored this year. Maybe she can add to that list. Settle has no qualms playing her young talent. A good hit. Good defense. That had a little too much air. She's they're carding her. I'm assuming that's green. That's not the player you want sitting on your bench, but actually, she'll get a rest. And she'll be out up until 1 minute remaining. Valkyrie's down one. But the good news is they're up one in the scoring. Gorg. Gorg with a good push. One minute off the clock on the lock penalty. Rotana Rodriguez dumps the ball in deep. The Falcons have had really good pursuit tonight. Meridian's had difficulty getting a clear lead. Good defense there by Brittana Rodriguez. Kreider. She was lock. She's got one thing on her mind. Get me to that circle where I can get a penalty corner. She's headed there. And a send in. The play stalls. We are here at halftime. Falkir leading Meridian 1-0 on the Zoe Corboy goal from the penalty corner. No. So far, Falk Years played a very intelligent game, smart game. You're welcome. All right, Falk Year. Meridian ball. They got to go indirect. Borg is in there to throw a monkey wrench into it. Coming out, Falk Year. That caught a foot. That should be Falk Year. Kirsten Settle. They need a little power, and they got it in her. Falk Year's got to continue to stay hungry. Right now they look like it. One goal won't be enough. They need another. They lost the ball. Settle. Out in front. Falk, you're doing a good job. You're playing a good team. This is no... Gorg. And that caught a foot. That should be Falk Year ball. It is. Got 11 minutes left in this third period. Falk Year with a slim 1-0 lead. I've been getting a lot of 2-on-1s. Gorg. This is Gorg's kind of game where she can get in low underneath the radar and a good drive by Locke. Right down the line. Oh, what a beauty. Sends it across. Quick releases are what's needed. Falk Year getting a lot of 2-on-1s. Yeah. Walker's got to get off the sideline and up to the center of the field. Rodriguez with a card. Looked to be a green card, so that would mean 2 minutes. Falcons survived that, whatever that was. 6 minutes remaining. Penalty corner, Meridian. All right, Meridian with a penalty corner with just under 5 minutes remaining in the third period. It's got an open shot. Valkyr defenses that. They got to get back in their mode. Stolen by Locke. Yeah. side, fuck your muscles their way back. To close out this third quarter. Sensing the pressure here to deliver, and right now they're putting pressure on the Fauquier goalie. Get this ball into the hands of Locke. Coach Brooke Settle has called timeout. Okay, Fauquier ball. got to get the ball to Locke. It looks like they will. And a big drive. That should be Fauquier ball. No, it is not. Fauquier's forwards have to play with a lot of passion, take some of the pressure off the defenders. Oh, and she caught a foot. Fauquier out in front, right where they want to be. Okay, McKenna Locke on the sideline. Penalty corner, Fauquier. That's exactly what they wanted to do. Nine minutes remaining. Fauquier has worked hard tonight. And they've got a 2-0 lead to show for it. But they're trying to negate Meridian's charge. And it is a hard charge. They've got a couple quality players that are going to try to get them back in this game. Penalty corner, Fauquier. Fauquier now with a 3-0 lead. Fauquier ball. It's got to burn minutes off the clock. Nice play by Gord.
Come on, Locke. Come on, Locke. There you go. There you go. Oh, yes. Come on, watch the play.
Big strike.
Go, 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 go.
Block showing a lot of class out here. There's some stuff going on out there, and they're going to get a card for that. And that one looked yellow. Conference here. Things are getting, I think we say the term chippy. Things are getting a little bit out of control here. The referees, I think, have done a good job to gain control. The passions and attitudes of some of the players are on the borderline at the moment, and I think they've tried to control the behavior. The coaches are coaching up the staff, and the athletes, so they know what the expectations are, so we can finish this game with some courteousness and fair play. Fresh legs from Addison Long. Sends it across. Penalty corner, Falk here, one more time. Thank you. and a whistle. Oh, a beautiful spinning pass. These two teams will meet again. But tonight, Valkyr got the upper hand. Mackenzie Settle and her mom and Zoe. A unsung crew here. We've got a freshman that scores two goals, a defenseman that snaps a shot in, and coach, what do you have to say about your team?
They were on fire. They brought the same energy that they brought the other day, and I mean, they're ready for business. They're doing all the right things. They're working hard. You know, we've been putting Zoe in corners for a reason. Execution was fantastic. I told her before at the very beginning of the game, like, go out there, play hard, give me those good hits. Yeah, you can't ask for any more than that, right? And then obviously, you know, Kenzie told her to rush in. I tapped her leg this today, and I was like, get a goal, why don't you? So couldn't be more proud of them, but to be honest with you, it's all 11 that it takes to get down there.
It does.
There were some superstars everywhere on the field today, right?
But for these guys, forwards, these centers, guys.
Defenders, that... Maria, fantastic job in the goal. And really, it's just a solid team. First time ever, I think we got everybody on the bench into a game that's this big of a game, and everybody was crucial at different points at different times.
And this was not, this game was a tough character building game. So,
yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
And I don't think anybody has gotten more than two goals on this team, and you got scored three on them and shut them out.
Well, we're ready to see us.
Some serious field hockey going on. Like to play this kind of game. I mean, you shut out a team that has not, that nobody has scored more than two against them, and you shut them out.
Yeah.
Wow.
I think it's the power of this home team, honestly. We haven't been able to be home for most of the season, and so just coming out here, working as a team and everything, this is a different team. This is a different level. So it's really awesome. We're on fire.
You guys are ready for postseason play.
We're really ready.
It really looks it.